It was supposed to be a rally in support of Republican frontrunner Donald Trump. But his Chicago event was shut down after it turned confrontational and violent. And Trump blames it on Democratic contender Bernie Sanders, who Trump claims had professional disruptors at his rally.
These other people, by the way, some represented Bernie, our communist friend, with Bernie, so he should really get up and say to his people, stop, stop, not me, stop.
But it was a disappointment for some of the 25,000 registered participants who waited at the University of Illinois Chicago, one of the most ethnically and culturally diverse universities in the country. After all, it was an important day for the Trump camp because it was the last rally before the March 15th primary election in Illinois. The pavilion was packed with his supporters. But outside, it was a different story. Protesters denounced Trump for his anti-immigrant and xenophobic remarks. Prior to the rally, over 50,000 people signed a petition to cancel the event. An estimated 11,000 protesters gathered outside the pavilion, and some of them were able to get inside the venue. Clashes arose between protesters and supporters. Five people were arrested and two police officers were injured. Despite the negative publicity tied to Trump's campaigns, this Pinoy has always been a Trump fan.
I'm a Republican and I'm voting for Donald Trump. We are tired of establishment. We are tired of politicians. This guy cannot be influenced by the lobbyists.
But outside the pavilion, these Pinoy activists from Anak Bayan, Chicago, expressed their anti-Trump sentiments.
Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Donald Trump has got to go! Hey, hey!
Besides Illinois, primaries are going to be held in Florida, North Carolina, and Missouri tomorrow, dubbed Super Tuesday 3. Florida and Ohio are crucial since both are winner-take-all states. Some voters are still undecided. These Pinoy protesters here know they do not want to see a Trump victory on Tuesday, and they are hoping more voters will feel the same.
The people united will never be defeated! The people united will never be defeated!
For information on voting locations in your area, go to www.usa.gov. Connie Macatula De Leon, ABS-CBN News, Chicago.